Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Momentum. Push on to the task's end. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. We'll be right back. surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Death by inches. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Some reward for a task well performed. Back to the pit. Executed with impunity. This expedition at least promises success. The light, the promise of safety. Devastating blow. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Your step.
impressive.
Singular strike! Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. No hope in this hell. No hope at all. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Another one falls. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Yeah. palpable fear. Set the stage for heroism or cowardice. But a victory nonetheless. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. might gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In Radiance, may we find victory. Decisive pummeling. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. A fortune waiting to be spent. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Precision and power. Thank you. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Cursed champion falls. As victories mount, so too will resistance. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Ambushed by foul invention. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.